stand, they take me.
Here comes the Viper, the most lethal superstar in WWE history.
The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Randy Orton is basically a five-star general of psychological warfare.
Learned his killer instinct in evolution, and has now evolved into the apex predator. Randy's entire body is a weapon. He's forged it through two decades of war.
Yeah, Randy Orton is no ordinary man, and there's nothing he won't do to take you down.
His opponent must understand the presence and the danger in front of him. One of the most methodical superstars in WWE. Every step he takes serves a purpose.
And Randy Orton is always thinking inside that ring and provides no reprieve from the gruesome attacks that he creates.
Always a threat with the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment, RKO.
Arrived.
The cerebral assassin ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds. Triple H!
It's all about the game and how you play it, and nobody plays it better than Triple H.
Oh, the cerebral assassin. An unbelievable talent in the ring. The sadistic son-in-law, the chairman of WWE.
Way, this superstar needs to figure out how to keep the Viper out of his own psyche.
I'm not sure that's possible.
You might be right on that account, Saxton.
Sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink,
because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Now, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to exploit a weakness as soon as it's discovered.
The Apex Predator showing no concern for his opponent.
The face gets him out of that spot.
And one more reverse. He could pin his opponent right here. And it's Randy Orton able to stop the count.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Measuring him. Corey, what's a sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
And well-timed maneuver there. Taking it outside the ring now. We see Triple H with some reason for concern.
Up and down, what a gourd buster.
He's turning the tables. Great strength being shown here.
Oh, no, 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 no.
And that was some force on that move.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Oh, that right there will rock you. And the game got outplayed with that offensive strike.
Part of the territory when you're in an Extreme Rules match, Cole.
Side rushing leg sweep.
The game getting picked apart here.
This devastating offense from Orton is so hard to prepare for.
And that one's scouted. The Cerebral Assassin showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
All night long.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. Oh, man.
Oh,
really just laying it in.
Back of the neck getting worked over.
The barricade.
All right, that's it.
The Viper able to strike back.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. Delivered into the barricade.
And he slides him back to the mat. Outthinking the Cerebral Assassin.
We know what's coming next.
Boy, do we ever.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. The game down. Might be in for Triple H.
Cover.
How on earth can he not keep him down for even one at this point?
And this match is still not over. Orton is seething at that kick out.
Orton measuring.
He's got him scouted.
The Viper shows his instinct.
next. Powerbomb.
Precision offense from the Viper.
Triple H needs to dig deep like he's done so often before.
Counters that.
Triple H finally able to.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Quick shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Triple H with the counter.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Blackjack! He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
The Game struggling. Triple H at the mercy of his opponent. What is he going to...
Orton might take it here.
Cover! Two count!
Randy Orton wins.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
You got chills and you're rich, all designed to keep you safe.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.